times come out. Got to see it once, you get to see it again now.
Yeah.
Because you know what's coming.
Yeah.
I don't get these people buying houses right now. I'm like, you guys are insane.
It's gonna be a trip though, because they have all this, all these new projects being built and stuff, you know, so.
Yeah, well, it's just, nobody's gonna be making any money, so houses are gonna be going under, and.
Thank you.
right now, currently laid off.
Yeah.
Yep.
Not a lot going on, but
so good.
One of my buddies, he was in like the grocery management industry, and then he got into like restaurant food management. He's like picked a really bad time to start looking for a new job.
Thank you.
gig. When you guys got laid off here, did you guys already be able to get unemployment through the PUA shit or what?
Yeah.
With us, it was so weird. They were saying we weren't eligible all the way until it was like, they finally said we're eligible, like when we were allowed to come back and work fine.
But you could still file back then.
Yeah, a lot of people ended up getting like temporary jobs and stuff though, so.
Mm-hmm. You didn't file back or what?
I think it was only like 1 or 2 weeks that I was not working, because I ended up just doing something else.
Oh, okay. Alright, makes sense. So they're getting some fat checks. And,
yeah, I got some buddies that made like
10, 12 grand.
8 grand check. Back paycheck.
Yeah.
Stuff like that.
Mike Tyson coming back.
Yeah, that's going to be crazy, dude.
It's just accident. I don't think they're going to even try to knock each other out. I think they're just going to play around.
They're going to throw a couple punches.
Somebody just dropped $300,000
in Parlay tonight. It's got to be like a TKO fight or something, though, because if they go the whole way, they're going to be so sloppy at the end, you know?
Yeah. But it's only 8 rounds, so... I hope he gets a knockout, at least, like, then set up something else in the future. He just, like, plays around, and it's like, what's the point? Like, pay-per-view to watch you guys spar, and then he'll try to knock you out. Teams are going to make the playoffs this year for baseball. Half the league.
You guys see that whole thing going on with the Korean baseball and all that?
Well, I don't know that. I read something about it up there.
There's like some huge bet this guy won out here.
It was like, oh, the time zone one?
Yeah.
Hey, because they're dumb enough to leave it up there. They just left the game on too long, and they just had the times mixed up. He's like, yeah, I'll bet on this game.
This game that's halfway over?
Like, yeah, I think I'm pretty good here. I'll bet. How much you let me bet? Start throwing them in parlays. they had to pay it all too, didn't they?
I haven't followed it, but I know that it was going to go to, like, the gaming board.
Yeah, I think they... I mean, if they take the bet...
Guy who was like a professional sports betting dude out here, and he said he's had the same thing happen the opposite way, where it's like he bet and ended up losing the money, and they're like, well, it doesn't matter, blah blah blah, it was their fault for not taking it down, so you still gotta pay him.
Yeah.
So I've gotta pay the guy down.
Yeah, but did he go to the gaming board, or is that just like the sports book operator guy? I mean, like, oh, that's the rule.
This was through like a weird app.
Oh,
so
right.
It was like some.
Oh, okay.
Some technicality through the app.
Yeah, everybody so has their own rules and that stuff.
Go through some higher data or something.
clicking or no?
The hard part?
Yeah.
It's up to you.
Yeah.
You want
it? Yeah, let's do it.
Go.
Whatever the line is, we'll do whatever your line is.
Okay.
So go round it.
Hers have this little baby hairs here. So
round it,
kind of go through it, or can
I round it.
Not it?
Yeah, that's what I would do, I don't know. Thank you.
excited recently?
Like a week ago.
Oh, okay.
Like maybe like 5 days.
Oh, okay, gotcha. There's a couple spots at the bottom of your neck. I can still see them.
They're like, it's like blonde or whatever. Yeah. But like I was telling the girl who did it the first time, like, me going shorter, it's easier for her to bleach it out and then dye it a different color. She's like, right now, since I don't have a job, it's like, why not?
Yeah. That's like the thing I'm at now, because the hair on top for me is kind of long, so it's like I could bleach it out and do like one thing.